All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 196 pounds, Drake!
It is truly unbelievable to me that the crowd rallies behind someone so disingenuous, always making jokes on social media about the rest of the locker room.
Well, Corey, so far, all the people who were called out deserve that hostility.
Oh, wait till I show you what they said about you. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent from Concord, California, weighing in at 193 pounds, Kendrick.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
Referee signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Off the rope.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, man.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released.
Big flying forearm.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
You never see that coming.
Ooh! He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Neckbreaker! He turns it around.
Using the rope.
Oh, my gosh!
Crippling attack on the knee.
Big forearm.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Slice bread.
Oh, countered into a power slam.
He has him right where he wants him.
Don't do it.
Ah, straight to the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Superman punch! Oh! Able to reverse that one! Whip back into the ring.
Oh, man!
Hey, you know what they say.
Oh, whoa!
Come on.
Easy.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, time to end this.
Sky high!
Way up there.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Launching.
Low down splash. Looking for the victory. Two. No, two count.
What a match.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Oh, man.
Oh! And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going. smash.
He's able to sidestep there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Reciprocating the initial spear.
Meet him at the pay window.
Cover! Two! He, no way, no way!
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
I can see it in the eye.
Perched up top. Whoa, look out!
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
Ooh!
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Up across the shoulders. Down out. Devastating.
The foot DDT.
No love lost between these superstars right now. Really trying to prove who the better man truly is.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
The referee continues. The count may call it soon.
Going way up high.
Up high.
Look out below.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Able to sidestep it.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
A deafening cheer from the WWE Universe is reverberating around us.
Absolutely unreal.
He returns to the ring. And misses on the springboard.
Are we about to see it again?
Sky high!
Way up there. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Neckbreaker!
And he's completely gained the advantage here.
He is just dominant right now.
Waistlock. Able to counter. Look at fighting out.
Manages to fight out with a series of punches.
All eyes focused on this absolute roar.
It doesn't get more masterful than this.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
And he barely evades.
And come on, was that really called for? I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here we go.
Whoa, what a landing. Just crashing down with high impact.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Great use of power to escape.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Back in the ring now.
Some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Capped off with a knee to the spine.
Feet off the WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
He's about to do it, he's about to do it again.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Trying to go for it again.
Sky!
Way up there.
That's got to end it this time around.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE
to the sky.
Splash!
Is
as close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh. Ooh.
He was elusive there.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
He's finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Hey, you know what they say. Going low!
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
That has got to be the one.
Here comes another one.
Sky high!
Way up there.
This one is all but over. And the electricity of this
take off. Sky high, low down.
For the win. There's two.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Drake.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
The wherewithal.
Big forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
A steel chair? Something we all know could be a devastating weapon.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
A well-timed dodge.
Ow!
Oh, my! Boom!
He foiled that attempt.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.